A movie night can be taken outdoors this evening.
There are three films all played at outdoor venues all around the Northwest Metro. In Weekend Showcase, Neil Pursley takes us around town to show us what's on the big screen.
Who doesn't like the movies? Better yet, who doesn't like movies outside in the summer? If you fall into that crowd, you're in luck, because there are three movies being shown outside tonight, right in our area. Well, if you're in the mood for a little crude humor, Maple Grove's got your ticket, as they'll be screening The Croods at Town Green Amphitheater. The Croods is an animated adventure of a prehistoric family during a particularly dangerous time. It's rated PG for some scary chase scenes, but most young viewers can probably handle it. Not to be outdone, the city of Plymouth kicks off their Movies in the Park series with Big Hero 6 at Zachary Playfield.
They should be coming out to the baseball field. We're going to have it out at Zachary Ballfield number 5. They'll want to make sure to bring their chairs and blankets. We'll be right there out on the ball field.
Big Hero 6 came out last year and is about a boy who invented an inflatable robot who becomes the protector of the boy and his brother. In the futuristic fantasy city of San Francisco, it's rated PG for superhero violence, but should be okay for most kids. And finally, Item Homestead in Brooklyn Park features a movie to really crow about.
This Friday we are showing Secondhand Lions, so it's a good family-friendly movie.
And when is the last time you saw a movie on a barn?
We hang up a screen in front of the door, and so we show it on the side of the barn there. We've got concessions, we've got popcorn and Rip Your Floats that people can buy. They can also bring in their own snacks.
Secondhand Lions came out in 2003 and stars Robert Duvall, Michael Caine, and Haley Joel Osment. It's rated PG for some action violence and mild language, but it's my personal favorite, and I wouldn't hesitate taking my whole family. Item Homestead is a fun and relaxing place to come watch a movie outdoors on the barn. You can bring your blankets, snacks, and remember, if you don't want to become a snack yourself, two words, insect repellent. For Weekend Showcase, I'm Neil Pursley, 12 News.
And all of the outdoor movies are free and they begin at dusk. So some good ones there.
I'd like to see Secondhand Lions on a barn. They fly a plane into a barn.
That's absolutely
really
perfect.
Cool.